Hello, it's Angus here at the Bureau of Meteorology with the latest on the severe weather situation across the southeast of the country. Damaging winds have been widespread across the southeast over the past 24 to 36 hours, and we're continuing to see damaging wind and damaging wind warnings for some. Let's check out the latest edition of the warnings just issued in the last hour or two, and notice how this region has contracted and shrunk a little bit since yesterday. So some places have seen those strong winds start to ease, but some areas still have current severe weather warnings. Much of Victoria, King Island here in Bass Strait, as well as alpine parts of New South Wales. Let's look at the forecast wind gusts to see who is expecting the strongest winds on Friday afternoon. And do note this line of oranges and reds and yellows along the coast of Victoria. It does seem in this wind flow with southwesterlies, coastal parts of Victoria are going to pick up some of the strongest wind gusts. And indeed, we do have the risk of 100 kilometres plus along these coastal areas here, maybe up to 110 kilometres as well. The other area that picks up strong wind gusts in this kind of wind flow are the mountain ranges through here. The Australian Alps and alpine parts of southern New South Wales always blow very, very strongly in this type of weather situation. Let's check out what's going on over the water, because we have still got some large waves impacting the southwestern coastline of Victoria, damaging surf warning in place for Friday afternoon with waves 6 to 7 meters, maybe larger in places, although we do expect these waves to start easing pretty quickly through the second half of Friday afternoon and into the evening, below the threshold for those warnings to persist. Finally, I want to take a look at the overall weather pattern as we move to the weekend, because we've got these really windy conditions with showers and possible hail through this area on Friday. It's going to feel quite wintry through this part of the country over the next 6 to 12 hours, but by the weekend, this high here is going to start to make its way towards us, really stretching out, really nullifying the adverse weather down here in the southeast of the country and bringing us some much more settled conditions by the time the weekend arrives. So if you do want to see those latest additions to the warnings, or indeed check out your local forecast, you can head to bomb.gov.au through our BOM weather app and our social media channels. That's it for now. We'll see you next time.